Rangers have taken us to the Midlands. We were first. My name is Derek Gray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up.
Martinez. Number 10, Matty Cash. Number 4, Esme Conser. Number 3, Diego Carlos. Number 27, Lucas Digne. Number 44, Boubacar Kamara. Number 7, John McGinn. Number 9, Danny Ings.
Good luck.
Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Diego Carlos plays alongside Anthony Thompson in central defence. Coutinho plays with Leon Bailey in the wide area. And the striker of choice today is Danny Ings. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the golden goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Thiago Storms alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Thank you, Villa Park. Enjoy the game.
Confrontation is underway. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Time and time again, it's a fantastic bit of technique, but he just can't get it down in time.
And I think, Stuart, you have to feel for any defender charged with the task of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player. It's an ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And good enough for these by the keeper. Strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Fabinho. This looks promising. Not high-quality defending. It's there for him. The ball superbly. Salah. Now with Alexander Arnold.
in the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that. Well, there you have it. Liverpool have created lots of chances, but their finishing has been really poor today. They certainly deserve to be leading by more than just the one goal here.
Well, they're in possession now. Let's find out what they can do with the ball. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Over it comes. Who can he pick out? It hasn't come to very much. And the referee's whistle, meaning that the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Villa Park. Well, not really too many opportunities for Mo Salah to show his class in this game, Stuart.
Well, the touch map tells us everything. He just hasn't been able to get on the ball in dangerous positions. Yes, he's been well marked. He has to do a lot more to find space, I think.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick-off. And nicely struck. Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. Should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how it's
going. Over it comes. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. So the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Good tackle. Thiago. Here's Robertson. Forward, trying to catch them out.
Thank you.
He's driven in the corner. Salah.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball. And in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Mosana. Alexander Arnold. Robbed of the ball, Mosana.
Will the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance please remove the car as soon as possible? Thank you.
15 minutes remaining. Bailey. What can they do from here? Level it is. Closing moments here. Can Liverpool find a winner? And good pressure high up the pitch.
Defences have been on top of this game.
So making the substitution now. Onto Diego Carlos. And it's